Hello guys, welcome back to Bank Fishing. We're out here at this creek and we're going to fish with some lunch meat on a bluegill rig. So let's get started.
Alright. We've got a Walmart Southern Bend rod and reel combo. And I've got a little split shot rig, and we're going to use some little cut up lunch meat for some bluegill. Let's see what we got here. Bluegill. Yeah, I probably think I'm crazy using lunch meat, but I'm pretty sure it'll work because it's meat. Alright. Green sunfish, bluegill, something. Ooh, I think something took it. Let's try it again. If I can't catch anything with this, I do have a mystery tackle box that's got some bluegill baits on it. We can try that if we don't catch anything. Boom, boom. Give me a fish. Oh, we got one. We got one. We got one. We got a shiner. Something. It looks like a big old shiner. Oh. There, hang on, buddy. There we go. Yeah, it looks like a shiner. A big old shiner looking thing. First time I ever caught one of those. Going back. Well, there we go. First catch of the day. On some lunch meat. Put some more lunch meat on here. Big old fat shiner. At least plus what I thought it was. This tears real easy. Alright, let's try this again. Come on, give me a fish. Give me another one. Had another bite. Yep, I did. Still have a little bit left on there. Ooh, nice cast. Oh, there we go. We got a bluegill. Ooh. We have a pumpkin seed bluegill. Nice one. Small little guy, but nice. Throw him back. Alright. Looks like the lunch meat. The roast beef lunch meat is working pretty well. Who would have thought? A little Walmart rod and reel combo with a little hook and some roast beef lunch meat with a little split shot weight to catch you some fish. Try it again. Hit it twice. I figured he took it the second time. Looking like they liking this roast beef. Lunch meat. doesn't really stay on the hook all that well. Ooh, that was a nice cast. Make sure y'all can see. Oh, another bite. Now they're just taking it off the hook. Smart little guys. And just tearing it on the hook. I'll be ready to set the hook. Oh yeah? How about that? Son of mine over there catching a bass on a lure. Told you to be a bass over there. That's on there. I got snagged on something. Well, the bait works, but I think I spend more time rebaiting the hook than catching fish. Let's try this again. Hope everybody had a nice Merry Christmas, since it's Christmas today. The weather is like 80 degrees, beautiful day on Christmas Day. Oh, I asked for it. And I missed it. I missed it. Down here. There we go. Nice little dark spot. Still on there. Back where we're getting bites. Cast. They shut down, not biting anymore. Oh, that was a nice hit. Oh, we got him. We got him. Another pumpkin seed. And I like that roast beef. Nice one. Yeah. Oh. Oh, there he goes. Still got a little bit left. Go ahead and finish it up. Took my bait. Ooh. That was a nice cast. Like my line is about done. I need to replace this line. Oh, yep, we got one. Damn, I think we got a bass. Nope, green sunfish. And he swallowed a hook. Nice green little sunfish. He swallowed the hook, so instead of trying to grab it out, I'm just gonna see eventually work itself out because he swallowed that hook. So dang, nice little green sunfish. There you go, buddy. Swim off. There he goes. Hopefully that eventually that hook will dissolve off, I guess. So well guys, we caught 1, 2, 3 fish on some roast beef. Lunch meat. So well guys, hope everybody had a Merry Christmas. Thank you for joining this channel. Push that like button, push that subscribe button, and we'll see you again next time. Real simple, go get you a rod and reel at Walmart combo and get you some lunch meat and you can catch some fish just like we did today. So we'll see you guys next time, and remember, have fun fishing. Thanks, bye. Thank you.